Boeing has issued a safety reminder to pilots of their new 737 MAX aircraft. It's the same model of plane that crashed into the Java Sea last week with nearly 200 passengers on board. The message encourages pilots to review flight procedures on what to do if sensors give error readings. Investigators in the crash of Lion Air Flight 610 found that one of these sensors gave incorrect readings, which can throw the plane into a stall. Boeing has 219 of these planes flying worldwide.